I need to space those. And then I brought this. Help.
Yeah.
And you use 2 ounces to a gallon of water. So
this cilantro?
We need to weed all that stuff first. So.
Yeah, this is.
Okay. Yeah. So, like, that's cilantro. Yeah, we got some cilantro coming up.
Will it keep growing?
It should.
Just let it go?
Well, we might want to divide it a little bit, space it out, you know?
Oh, really?
But we definitely need to get some weeding tools and dig these out, you know, dig out the weeds and then put them in the space, all this stuff out, you know?